All right, let's try that again. We're live.
Yay.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, just talking to myself. Sorry.
Very good. Hello, Rodan.
Rodan. Hi, Rodan.
Hello, Rob. And not a
coo. Not a coo. Rob. Let's be put in zero.
All right. Welcome, everyone.
Hi,
back.
Tony.
Again. To Wampa Wednesday, we are back with Cash Banuka. Lovely Crash Bandicoot. Sorry, just double checking. I'm getting some notifications. So yes. Well, you know what? That's the cool thing. Blush is saying it's being mean because they're not here yet. Fucking internet.
So funny.
Yeah. So, but that's okay because let's look at the positive. You know why, Carissa?
Why?
Because it's the holiday season. And the holiday season is all about spending time with people. Like, spending time with you and Blush whenever they are able to get here. And part of the good thing of the holiday season is the loveliness of giving things to others. It sounds cliche, but I really do mean it. I actually really enjoy giving stuff. Like, giving Blush the opportunity to introduce themselves.
Hi.
See, there we go. But we know, like, you know, I actually do, I really enjoy giving gifts for the holiday season because I really enjoy, you know, getting stuff for people that I can put thought into and seeing their reactions when they get it. It's always a joy for me. And if you want to give some stuff to some of the people in your life, consider getting them this amazing Christmas holiday artwork that Blush made for our merch. It's available on shirts, sweaters, hoodies, stockings, Santa hats, and more. And if you order from now to the 4th, you can get 15% off your order and free standard shipping with your order if you just hit the little redeem button at the top of the shop page. Links to the description below. But enough about that. Let's get into some wumpas, huh?
I will say I might randomly cut out every now and then. I'm sorry.
Because the internet's being a douche.
Will my Ethernet will not be recognized on my computer? I don't know why.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
No, it's fucking annoying. I think it's a driver thing, so I've got drivers installed and shit like that. But...
Gotta go. I want it.
Tell us, what do you want, Nanako?
I think she wants all the merch.
Yeah, right? It's awesome. Hello, Ghost Regan.
Hi.
Alright, so let's get into it. As always, you know me, I play a little bit of my downtime on my personal profile. Which, speaking of personal profile, I need to play more on my personal Scarlet so that I can connect with Blush and get that egg, that sweet Iggy.
Iggy!
Star, internet, start working properly, so help me!
I don't know why, like, legit, it's all plugged in, it's all working, and then suddenly it's not identified, and it won't connect it, and it's pissing me off.
Rodan, I know what you're talking about, I'll say it just to keep it vague. If you two haven't seen it yet, feel free to look at the Has-Been Hotel Twitter, as another character has been revealed.
Oh?
That is all I will say until y'all can see it. But anyway, so I was saying, y'all know I like to go on here on my personal files, try to do some more of those perfect relics on my time. And I'm up to 27. I got another one. Yay. I'm 11 away. But it's not about me today. It's about our game.
Oh my.
Oh, you saw it, huh?
Oh my.
Okay. Hello!
So I want to make sure... Do I sound okay now, Blush? I know earlier you were saying I was sounding very quiet compared to Carissa.
Let me check.
Yes. So I feel like the game... Oh yeah, the game is low because we had the volume turned down for the other games. I was like, this sounds really low.
No, you sound about right.
Okay. And there we go.
Hello, cutie.
Now we can see... now we can hear the game. So, we're changing things up a little bit today. For me, at least. I... sadly, am out of Warhead Soda.
Oh no!
It's okay. One second. Just finishing my old drink. Because I'm going to be making little sour cocktails today. Or mocktails, rather.
Ooh.
I've got some orange soda. And... some sour skeetlays. And I'm going to be dropping a few in the soda. It's going to get very fizzy. So, yeah. Okay. So, are we on the right one? Yeah, we're on the right one. Okay. Continue. Okay, there we go. Can everyone at home hear the game okay? Can y'all hear the game okay?
Yeah.
Okay. And then have it on the stream. Everyone at home, y'all can hear this okay? I'll take a sour straight, no ice, shaken, not stirred. Okay, so first off, let me go ahead and prepare this. Because I feel like I'm gonna need it for this one. I will tell you this right now. We said this last week. You're right, Jen. So we said this last week, for this next one, and probably for the one after it, we're going to be going through twice. We're going to be going through first for the flashback tape. Get that out of the way. Then we will be going through afterwards. To get the boxes and everything else. Yes, Carissa, to answer your question from earlier, they do still have them.
Okay.
I think it's somehow... Oh no, I almost got one of them. I think that's what I'm going to do, though, is I'm going to do one of them. That was good, I'm crazy. Oh lord, it's going to kill me. I'm trying to... Great. Come on. It's nice to see it just go. Okay. So yeah, we will be going through first for the flashback tape, and then we're going through second time to get everything else. Since the flashback tape, you have to get it without dying anyway, and it is most likely. Those runs will also get us the 3 gems or less. That does mean that the second time we go through them, if we get the 3 gem or 3 death or less gem, the second run does not count because the death no longer impedes our progress. So yeah, that's gonna be kind of weird, but we're just gonna do it that way. I forgot I need to look at my computer screen because it's tilted on the TV from where I'm at. Don't want to have any weird angles.
Okay. You read my carousel.
Why did you? I have to choose a Bandicoot. If I just stuck with the Wombat, this all could have been different.
First, so you're the dragon princess in this story. Oh.
Wombats. This Bandicoot is strong, clever, and above all loyal.
I think I told y'all about that last time, that the joke there was that before it was Crash Bandicoot, it was Willy Wombat.
Mm-hmm.
It was in, like, early production. Like, y'all can tell, I seriously am not caring about getting the boxes up and... That's just really satisfying.
Hi, Ghost Regan. Hi, Cosmic Rose.
The death route we'll go by later. No bandicoots allowed. It's been decreed.
I was gonna say, Narco wants to know if these Carol niggas, yes they do.
Yeah, this run does because we're going for the flashback tape.
Oh, these are all blue, no? I mean, they're good, but like, the most sour ones.
Ooh. Looks got some interesting tang to it. You know, for the new video that went up on Down the Foxhole today, for anyone who is subscribed to it.
Why did you?
Because if you aren't, you really should be. Because, you know, the has-been content goes up there early. Plus all the extra content that you don't see on the has-been. So it's like, it's totally worth checking out. It's really awesome. We've done a lot of original comics there. But on the newest video that went up today on there, we had some fun little stream highlights for those who haven't been able to catch them all. And I strongly considered putting the Black Cherry reaction.
Mm.
When I was like, this guy is so, it doesn't really change it. But like, it really fucked up my voice because it was like that sour. It was like, I don't even know what happened there. Just still misting up. I like over my eyes. Oh joy.
Hi, Adam.
Hello, Adam. What happened? Y'all saw that? She just didn't.
star while the video vocal, enjoyed it from start to finish. Added it to my favorites afterwards, so thank you, Coco, and everyone else.
If I just stuck with the wall pad, this all could have been different. Wall pad. This Bandicoot is strong, clever, and above all loyal.
Ow! Ow, ow, ow. Inky.
You got an Inky boy with you?
Attached. Yeah, I have Inky boy. He's napping on me. Hey. Come here. I said a blush. Come here. I said a blush. Not gonna lie, the other one is Coco, Crash is just Will.
Wait, what's up?
That's what CK said.
What is it?
Not gonna lie, the clever one is Coco, Crash is just Will. Crash. What Crash lacks in intelligence, he makes up for with his heart, says Star.
Fair. No! Fuck! I thought I was gonna land on the box. Okay, it stopped fizzling for a little while.
And the web's suddenly turning into Mori. Shivers, you know, it's better than me, huh?
I have to choose a better coup! If I just stuck with the wall pads, this all could have been different.
Why can I totally see that just being like,
and above all loyal.
Why? Listen, no, I'm talking about Big Mouth. With the hormone monster. Why the hell can I just totally see it? An interaction with Mori and fucking Andrew.
Andrew, you gotta stick those Skittles right up your beehole.
Right up my beehole?
Yeah, you gotta fuck the rainbow.
Why can I see that?
Oh my.
You know, sadly, they got some people who do, like, really good cosplays of the hormone monsters. Or at least of Tawna. I sure hope no one does a good cosplay of Brick. If I saw a good cosplay of Brick, probably Bar. He's a disgusting creature.
Thank you.
Legit, they'll be right back.
See, so like right now we're doing Warhead Wumpa Wednesday. Much like, you know, like he gets closer to the holidays, it's like... it just turns into...
Hello everyone, and welcome to Warm Wumpa Wednesday. I'm sitting here with a nice hot cup of chamomile tea. We're just gonna get nice, warm, and cozy today. And we're gonna enjoy some Crash Bandicoot.
Very ASMR, I love that.
Question, do you think Coco and Crash could survive Mario Odyssey?
I feel like Coco definitely could. Crash is maybe.
He'd get distracted very easily. He's like a raven, like shiny thing. He'll get to where he needs to go, but you know, it'll just take him a bit longer. And that's okay.
Question, which location in Mario Odyssey would Crash, Coco, Spyro, and Zelda choose to live in individually, not together? I feel like Zelda would live in the Mushroom Kingdom with Peach.
Okay. I got a single Akuaku, I'll take it. There we go. Those rats cycle, so I was like, let's get rid of them, huh?
On Halloween, I don't know why someone let their daughter, who looked like they were only 10, cosplays Lola. Big mouth. Yeah.
Okay. We're almost there.
Yay!
You can actually see it, look, in the corner there. Right in front of that furnace. Which means, of course, I'm gonna fuck it up right now.
To prove myself. Mother's name, Sharon. Childhood pet, frog with googly eyes. Favorite food, buttered noodles. Butter on the side. Change the password to my diary. This brute's been snooping.
I just love the thought of Sharon Cortex. No, come on! You piece of shit! I knew that was gonna happen! Oh, we're right there. Oh, of course, the freaking things I was sending you stopped sending to you because I had to restart my computer. 1 second.
Fine. No rush.
I wonder if that was part of the issue. Still out of time.
I'm assuming you're going for the Deathless Rolling Tape first.
Yes. Because, well, specifically in this one, we're doing it because it's got the colored gem root that has like 5 rooms with no checkpoints in between. And fuck trying to do that in one go when I haven't even played through this level in a while, and I remember having trouble with it the first time I played through it. So yes, we are trying to get the tape, and if we're lucky, get the 3 deaths or less gem. That way we don't even have to worry about it the next one. Welcome to us with those tantalizing gems. No?
Nope. Could have been worse, Rodin. Her name could have been Karen Cortex. Oh dear. Got it. The game is a bit sticky for Rodin.
Refresh the page, Rodin.
Same for Star and Adam.
What the fuck? Should be going better now. Okay, just ended one side.
Oh shit, really?
No, never mind. No, it's still going. Somebody's gonna show and just over. Rodin, it's not one life left, that's how many deaths we've had.
Why did you? I have to choose a Bandicoot. If I just stuck with the Wombat, this all would have been different. Wombats. This Bandicoot is strong, clever, and above all...
Gordon wants to know if you're considering streaming Stray at one
point. A streaming what?
Stray.
Hang on. Possibly. Not sure. Didn't die doesn't count.
Why did you? I have to choose a Bandicoot. If I just stuck with the Wombat, this all could have been different. Wombats. This Bandicoot is strong, clever, and above all, loyal. I have to choose a Bandicoot. If I just stuck with the Wombat, this all could have been different. Wombats. This Bandicoot is strong, clever, and above all, loyal.
Brian, you're so sweet, thank you.
What are you saying DC for? I don't even know what you're talking about. Oh, death count. Okay.
Death count.
I just keep seeing DC He's... equals something. I'm like, what the hell?
He's keeping count.
Okay. Hello, Cosmic Rose.
Thank you, Johnny.
Why did you? I have to choose a Bandicoot. If I just stuck with the Wombat, this all could have been different. Wombats. This Bandicoot is strong, clever, and above all, loyal. Why did you? I have to choose a Bandicoot. If I just stuck with the Wombat, this all could have been different. Wombats. This Bandicoot is strong, clever, and above all, loyal. Why did you? I have to choose a Bandicoot. If I just stuck with the Wombat, this all could have been different. Wombats. This Bandicoot is strong, clever, and above all, loyal. I have to choose a Bandicoot. If I just stuck with the Wombat, this all could have been different. Wombats. This Bandicoot is strong, clever, and above all, loyal. Mother's name, Sharon. Childhood pet, Rock with googly eyes. Favorite food, buttered noodles. Butter on the side. Embryo, change the password to my diary. This brute's been snooping.
Thank you.
the tape, get the 3 death or less gem.
Whew!
Yay. As we played for real, but I will be right back.
How are y'all doing? Thank you for keeping track, Star. Just look like oversized people. So they've got you up. Not that part, David. Yeah, but local is too. But local is too, Adam. Doing good. Dad, get all the Christmas decorations down earlier. Get them from the attic? Hey, Chris, happy holiday. It's starting to snow a lot. So hopefully, fingers crossed, we'll have a white Christmas this year. Indeed. Or at least I haven't had a white Christmas in 2 years. That's a good question. Do y'all decorate the whole house, or do you do just like the bare minimum for decorations? My mom has a itty bitty tree, and that's it. we're not really huge into it. We just spend time together as a family and eat food and watch movies. That's our Christmas. We usually get snow in December, to answer your question. Oh. I know some of my friends do decorate their house from like top of their chimney to like the very bottom ground level of like their flower beds. Crazy, it's great. In the state that I live in, we have weird ass weather patterns. We have weird weather here too. We could have all the incredible seasons in one.
Nothing during fall. Tell you what, once all the decorations are up, I have a good big notice to show you. Thank you. I love that.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Alright, so now it's not about the deaths, because we got both. So it's literally just getting everything and going through it. No matter how long that takes. Who knows how long it's going to take. Oh god, excuse me. Oh, I forgot there was some back here. Sneaky little fucks. Oh, that one I just hit at the wrong angle.
Hmm. Yes, Bruce. Chili and if I'm making tea.
Getting, like, all the basic stuff today. But, wow! I somehow threaded the needle with the rats. And then burned myself in the crate. Holding their stuff. Then they're like waiting phase.
Never mind, the machine's not working. No teeth.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm playing rather lax now that we've got the thing.
Hmm. Okay, Spruce. Spruce wants to
know. Alright. Here comes the insanity. There is no checkpoint at this point until we get back. One of these rooms. Fuck. Right, bastard.
It's a little feisty right now. I'm doing his nails. You're okay, baby.
All the way back here. That wasn't even the part that it was a fucker.
Oh no.
No. No, it's later in that room.
Your dog is very critical. What's the name? Ginger? Star, that's Jared. He's a husky lab mix. He's very goofy.
Slip up there. Oh my god. tell, this is not going to be one of the levels I'm looking for. I need the perfect relic on when I get there.
Honey.
I second guess myself and I don't really do that. Make that one. So it's for right, okay, and not because of all the parts, because that's a bunch too, but because those two crates right there.
Oh shit!
And you can very easily miss those. You'll get to the end. Oh, you missed two. You have to. Think, like, where the hell do I go for those two?
Mm-hmm.
That's where they're at. Yeah.
Star says, I think we can all agree that the Nefarious is some of pure beauty.
Yeah, this is the last one. Yeah, so I'm gonna start all over again.
Fuck.
Well, cause how do you get past it? Potentially try to do a double jump over.
Thank you, Johnny.
You see why I wanted to get the tape out of the way first?
Yeah. Be the blessing, that means she's an angel. Yeah, no, I'm not, honey. My horns hold up my halo. But thank you.
like overestimating the area there.
Hmm. Fallen angel. Mm-hmm. Okay.
God damn it, really. Okay. Oh, on the first level of the night, folks.
Different types of Adam. Oh, Adam wants to know the different types of balls in the angels.
Thank you. I always did not like this level. This is probably the worst level in the game to complete.
Adam, yes, there are the crypt angels, the stepped on level angels, and the stepped on Bandicoot angels. Is there a box on top of that?
Nope. Who in a while would be really good right here.
I think that's the last one.
No, this is the last one, but it's a very short one. Also, for a fun little Easter egg, look at the cards.
Uh, I can't really see what's on them.
Koala Kong.
Aww.
Look at his head.
Okay, now I see it.
No!
No!
Back to the star. I want to at least keep my octopus. Phone's dead.
I live.
What?
No, right?
So happy. That's what it is. You missed me.
Hello.
Don't know how long it's gonna fucking last, but I feel bad.
don't know if you've been seeing the bullshit of this section of this level.
I've been watching.
Some bullshittery in this level, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we've ordered a new table. Well, me and my mum were going through it and all that. This cable that I'm using at the moment is old as hell. Like, and it has been around fucking door hinges and everything. Yeah. So it could be fucked up inside.
Entirely possible. The good thing is I know that Ethernet cables are not that expensive. I know because I bought like a 50-foot one.
Oh, this one is expensive that my mother just bought me. It's made specifically for gaming.
Oh.
Yeah.
I mean, if that's the
case... streams and stuff now. Oh. So.
Well, you know, if that's the case, then that means that you better not have any damn issues with it, or else I'm gonna have a word with the manufacturers and be like, bro, what the fuck? Fuck! What the fuck?!
She's bored. Me is 10 meters long, so 32.8 feet. Yeah, and we're gonna tack it up on, like, near the ceiling, so Jinx can't get anywhere near the wire.
Yeah.
That's another thing that could have happened.
Yeah, that's kind of what we did with mine. We have it plugged into the router, and then we went, like, up from there, around the room, down the hallway, and when we got to like the corner of the hallway that would be right by my door, we then put the bracket there, put it down that corner so that it could loop around my door, and then up to the computer. So yeah, it's not fun trying to figure that stuff out.
Yeah, Mum's gonna be rebooting the whole system tomorrow as well, because the Wi-Fi is shit now as well. So everything has just gone kaput today. I'm alive, yes, I'm alive.
Part is, if I remember correctly, I think the hidden gem is also on this path. As you know, not enough bullshit.
I know it.
That we haven't even got the first Wumpa fruit gem.
Oh, really?
Yeah, look.
Oh, shit.
We're just about a third way through the box. Damn it! I always hate this spot too. Back again. Let's do the time warp again. Just a jump for the lift. Platform to the right. You have no lives left. You just land left with left. And yes, we'll point that out. You fucking rider smack. I don't know why. I'm a bit loopy apparently.
Fuck! No, it fell in the live yellow.
And I don't like live. Actually, that's pretty good. By this point, most of the stream has just been in this area, in this level.
Cozy with the heated blanket. Oh, it makes me cold.
But he's still attacking me, Princess.
No, he's sleeping in his like bed thingy that he likes. He never used to use that pop-up like bed crate thingy until Bonnie went in there. Now he's always in there. No, it's more like it smells of Bonnie, so now he thinks it's safe. He's obsessed with dogs. He ran out of my between my mum's legs to go get to them earlier.
I remember you telling that either every day or yesterday it happened too.
Oh yeah, it's happened many times. And then she gets pissed off, and then she has to run after him. Oh, we got a new peach for Stipple Studios. Guess who? Dashie.
They've become a peach. Gotta give them love because they are so sweet. They love to blush in the form of their money. And they're gonna be so good. That's why we love our friend. Oh, Dashie is such a good peach.
God damn it.
Really dumb, and I don't know where that came from. Like I said, I'm just really loopy today, and I don't know
who I
am. Maybe there's something you can give to drink rather than skittles.
God.
The skittles are fermented. Could you imagine if skittles could ferment like that? Toddlers. Skittles. Oh, those skills are fucking gone. They're like actually gone.
Bitch.
I saw something. I'm gonna send y'all a message. Change it a little bit. There you go. Ah, damn it, I lost you.
I'm being a dum-dum.
I'll send it to you, honey.
Please.
Listen, you're not being a dum-dum, I promise you.
My brain is just kaput. I will admit, I've been crying. So, yeah, because the internet stuff. Like, just how it randomly started doing it. I'm getting picked up. It was fine yesterday.
Rely on a lot of stuff, not even just the stuff here, but in general, it's hard to do day-to-day stuff without you. And once you see a bitch, it's like, what the fuck?
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Oh.
Yeah.
No, I mean, I was being dumb. I should have noticed that.
Well, to be fair, when I saw it, it was, it had... I had to pick up the guy with the guitar too. All of this, I'm done. Moving on.
No,
right? It's very handy.
I'm bland because my Christmas design is being a bitch. You called? Yes. Yeah, that makes sense. And it's bad that it actually does make sense. He's a little asshole.
Because Cortex had to take all the fucking masks, we don't get Kapunawa here. Piece of shit. I don't care if he is a bona fide dead. Bona fide dickwad is what it is. Dickwad! What a dicks!
Has the flu.
It is weird. You never really think about the fact that the term dickwad literally would mean a wad of dick. And, like, I don't know why, I'm just thinking of the ramifications of, like, the fuck does that look like?
You don't want to know.
Speaking from experience.
I'm looking it up.
It looks like
that fucking wiglet evolution.
The wug trio.
Yeah, the wug. Yeah, that fucker.
But the shiny version, so it's red.
Yeah.
No.
Oh.
That's what it looks like. Look at it. Look at it.
I want look you all to look at it.
Look at it.
So, speaking of, disappointing Pokemon. Big Shock, apparently this game, also, like many games before it, has a disappointing shiny dog.
Oh no.
And I mean really disappointing.
Oh. May I know who?
Tauros.
Oh,
is it
yeah.
Like only a slight change in color or some shit?
It doesn't even look different.
Oh, that's the tail. No, really?
One's like wavy, one's like actually straight.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
He's asshole.
Asshole.
They're assholes running into you.
Ace.
Ace.
No, my ace is in the soup. Are you real?
And Sheila!
Hey, Gina! The toxic tunnels are being toxic! Can we get them hashtag canceled? They were saying some baby!
Where is this coming from?
I don't know why! My brain, for some reason... Because this level is called Toxic Tunnels.
Okay.
Toxic tunnel.
It's an arsehole.
But I don't know
what you're saying.
Since they are toxic tunnels, for some reason when they were doing Kyle, I was just like,
hey, Gina! The toxic tunnels are being very toxic. I know it's in their name, but they're saying rather anti-Semitic things.
Oh my god!
What? I'm not saying it. The tunnels.
Are. I know. Still.
Oh, I've got the giggles.
You really are hyper today.
Right? God, did you did you sneak some of your energy slush into my orange soda?
No. My energy slush is precious.
Carissa,
oh, by the way! That little fucker, Jinx, keeps trying to steal it.
Always.
You talking about me? Oh! You are a little fucker, you're my little fucker.
Yes, he is.
But,
my little fucker, my little fucker.
My little fucker.
My little fucker. I really want to fuck you in the
fuck.
My little fucker. I will fuck until
someone clipped that and sent it to Fox.
That's a fucking what? Also like to my little fucker, let you know that you're my very best lay.
So I was like, what the fuck, Vogel?
Hello, watermelon.
I didn't know I could get
back up there. Hi, watermelon!
I didn't know I could get back up there! Oh, you motherfucker. Motherfuck! Oh wait, hang on.
You can get back up there.
Yeah.
My little fucker! My little fucker!
God damn it, I lost the purr! The purr for your Zaku Waku. Oh, by the way, can I share one of my favorite comments from today's video? Hang on, I gotta go to it because my phone is dead. My phone is dead. It's dead. I ain't using no phone.
Because it's dead.
Here we go. This is actually from Truly.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they said, loved this so much, lol. It made me laugh at the end. Vocal, I will eat your children! That you won't be having with Penelope because she dumped your ass! Oh, so I'm not gonna get specific. Anyone who isn't watching on Down the Foxhole will just have to wait until it comes out on Fanworks next week. But I was telling Carissa, because I had to restart my computer earlier, Blush, because it froze up for some reason.
Okay.
And I was telling Carissa that I'm so happy we weren't streaming with my it didn't immediately start the stream back up. Because my stream. Oh, fuck it! Damn it. I'm trying to do something. One second. There we go. So, because I force stopped the computer, Chrome was like, oh, would you like us to just immediately restore all your pages? I'm like, yes, please, I hate when I have to do it. God damn it. I just want to keep my Akamaki. That's so hard. But I hate when it's like, oh, you closed the session? Heh. You have to open all your windows one by one. We don't have a simple restore session button like Firefox does. Like, you assholes suck. Yeah, anyway, so one of the pages that was open, because it's like it was the last tab I had open on that page, or on that window, It automatically started playing the audio.
Oh.
You wanna know what it was?
Yes.
Angel as Timon.
Oh!
So if we had just come back and it like automatically started the stream with the audio and everything, they would have just heard the fucking song! No preparation, no warning, no heads up, nothing. I'm just like, I'm just trying to set everything up, and I don't even remember which window it is, so I'm like struggling to try to find it, because I don't know where to see it. Oh, wow! I'm like, nope, 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 nope! Turn it off! I don't need to hear it!
It's great, though.
It is, but also, like, why did I have why was that the last tab I had open in that window?
Because it's you.
Oh, I gotta ask for,
At least it wasn't porn.
What's up?
At least it wasn't porn.
Oh, I don't watch porn anymore.
True. A 6 and 5. But anyway, yeah.
What?
Yes, it worked!
For the one that wasn't Sly and wasn't the Angel Dust one, you know the one I'm talking about.
Yes.
What'd you think of the sound effect I added?
I loved it.
That's so
I loved it so much.
It just seemed really appropriate. How many times do I have requests for you? Like, I have requests for you.
That's because no one else gives requests.
Hey, so the point is that I, the fact that I have favorites for you, that I have, like, hey, I haven't heard this one in a while, can I hear it? Please?
I don't want to try and sort out doing puzzles and stuff like that, but it's just, I'm shit at the program.
There we go, that's how you do it. Still got an Aku. Oh! That would have been embarrassing. Okay. Last one. We almost got the first Bumpa gem. Oh yeah. So I was telling Carissa this as well when we were here last, which was like a long time ago, blush. Look at the carts. It's Koala Kong.
Thank you.
Here. I think this one's literally just a ride. Which makes it all the more shitty that I died. There it is. There's the hidden gem. Okay, nice and easy. And it lets us out right here. We're back. We're officially done with that spot. Well, my only concern is I can't remember if it's we have to get to the next checkpoint. Next checkpoint's not that far, thankfully, but still.
I wasn't even singing properly. Guys, God. Oh. Some, CK wants to hear Sugar singing Jingle Bells.
You can blame me on that one, because I was singing with the dad earlier. No, please tell me it's safe right there. Oh, it did. It did. Oh, thank God. I would have been so pissed. But I thought it did. Usually after I've remembered it, it's safe.
Oh my god, I want to try this. I want to see if it would be funny or not.
Dashing through the snow in a one horse open sleigh, sugar's on the go, laughing all the way. The bells on Pandora's ring, making Riddle fly. Two-Face, what's it that could flip a coin and sing the song tonight? Oh, jingle bells, Batman, Zills, Robin, Ladybug. But that mobile swallowed up or ran away. Hey!
I was trying to do it with freaking Xperia characters, but my brain went kaput halfway through.
Oh. Really
no! No. 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 Meh.
Batman holiday album I was working on. Yeah, so my friend and I, this comes back to it, my friend and I had a fun idea of, imagine a version of Gotham where pretty much all of the villains are jackasses.
Aren't you already?
Yes, but hear me out. The only one who's actually good at their job is ironically the Joker.
You told me about this, I think. But carry on.
But one of the things that we had in mind for a funny little ha 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 was, we thought it'd be funny if, like, for the holiday season, if they were like, well, what's the most evil thing we could do? And what do they do is, they do one of those old-timey Christmas variety hour shows.
Mm-hmm.
Damn it! That was stupid on my part. And it would be hosted by Santa Bane. Who, and I'm gonna specify this right now. We thought of this like 10 years ago. Or at least 5 or 6. Point is, we thought of this long before the Harley Quinn TV show came out. And, yeah, we were gonna have Bane be the Dark Knight Bane voice. And, one of the things with it was that, well, obviously, there'd be a lot of, like, parody songs of it.
Mm-hmm.
So we had, like, Gotham Winter Wonderland. Penguin the Sharp-Nosed Weirdo. Joker was dreaming of a red Christmas. Harley gets to sing Joker Baby. At one point, we tried doing like a Harley doing a vengeful rendition. Not Harley, Ivy doing a vengeful rendition of Oak Christmas Tree, but we couldn't quite figure out the semantics on how to make it work. but oh, you fire bastard. Oh, Bane singing, "Do you want to kill the Batman?" fire! We had this running bit. We had this one bit where it was like Santa Bane giving out presents to the children of Gotham. But like, he's really bad at it. Because he actually has like a sack of presents for the kids. And he's like,
"Now children, tell Santa Bane what you'd like for Christmas this year."
And you know, it'd be like typical stuff. Like,
I want a new Lego set for Christmas.
Oh, well, let's see what Santa Bane has in his bag for you. It looks like this Christmas you get a pogo stick.
That's like, next kid,
what would you like for Christmas this year?
Well, I saw this really cool painting set. I just thought it'd be really cool. I really like painting.
Well, let's see what Santa Bane has for you. Why, it's a pogo stick.
And like, all the kids get pogo sticks from him. But the cherry on top is that it ends with like this. It was little Timmy, because of course it's gotta be Timmy.
Mm.
And he's like,
"Well, if it isn't little Timmy, what would you like for Christmas this year, Timmy?"
"Santa Bane, all I want more than anything in the world is a brand new pogo stick."
"Well, I think Santa Bane might have a surprise for you. It's the keys to the Batmobile."
And of course, wow. Batman's there just like, "Wait, what?"
"Oh, come on, Batman, it's the holiday."
Timmy, who of course can't even drive, is just sitting there holding the keys while the other kids are trying to pogo, and they can't, so they're like falling on their ass. And he's just like, "I'm ready to pogo stick."
Oh my god.
It's like I said, I know it's really dumb, but I fucking love it. Oh, I fed it the lerve.
Let me get through one level in this stream. Let's find out. Alright, cool, we got the second Mumpa Gem. And only 98 boxes to go. Goose allowed.
Okay, bye-bye.
No, look! It's Cortex saying it, not me.
She left. And she came back.
I was gonna say, now I'm sad. See, look, I died from sadness.
Do you wanna hide a body? Come on, can't get out.
Trying to embarrass him, Bane invites Batman up to sing. Oh, I missed this. He tries to embarrass Batman by getting him up to sing this.
You know, we were gonna go with Christian Bale and Barry Gravity. Sort of voice to him.
Just voice. And, he was gonna sing Oh Holy Night. He was like actually gonna have the voice of an angel. And, like, no one expects it at all. This is just like.
Well, who was this one I used to sing?
Batman, my own beard, I'm looking for.
But it's been a while, so I might be a bit rusty. Yes.
Funny.
And then he ends up getting, like, Alfred and Robin to sing backup with him.
Oh my god.
What must I do to prove myself? Mother's name, Sharon. Childhood pet, rock with googly eyes. Favorite food, buttered noodles.
Put her on the side.
Embryo, change the
people order that at work all the time.
Buttered noodles with butter on the side?
With their, for the kids, yeah.
Why haven't you... Just ask for noodles. Does it need to be buttered with butter on the side?
Nothing.
Oh, come on! It, like, stunted my slide jump. Y'all saw that?
Mm-hmm. Rodan. Forget the butter. Who'd want noodles?
Like, I'm thinking, like, what traditional cuisine, like, uses noodles in the like, going through them? Craft.
I'm right here.
I don't know how I feel about that pressure sensor. Oh, that one's on me. That pressure sensor, where literally it was like... It was like that much on it. Oop. Like I was barely on it. And that set it off for the flame to start rising. Advertised 3.5 minute cook time is inaccurate and false advertising.
Are you serious?
I am. Wish I was not, but I am. Alas.
Okay, so forgive my ignorance, but what box of noodles takes only 3.5 minutes? Usually it's like 7.
The only thing I could think of was like Easy Mac.
Oh, like the individual cup thing. Yeah.
But the point is, I saw this earlier, right? And I was telling my dad this. I said, I don't know what's sadder, the fact that this is happening and I could believe that it's happening, or the fact that it's got, you know, quote unquote, big enough and was not just thrown out immediately, that people of the media are talking about it.
Hmm.
Like I was telling him, unless, you know, her or someone she knows. He's like, hey, new studio. I got the story of the century for you, right? Craft is going down. And, you know what the dumbest thing about it?
What?
Millions. Someone's trying to sue them for like $5 million.
Bruh.
Like, is it that much of an inconvenience to you to cook it for another, what, half a minute? Minute? Two? Are you that busy that you can't wait another
few seconds? All the years are wasted! Because they falsely told me. Okay, Toxic Tunnel's finally done, and not counting the first stream because it crashed, we've been going for 2.5 hours.
Mm.
On one level. This is Cortex Island, or Insanity Island, 1996. I'm so happy for us. This is great, really. I love it. We're now in Cortex Castle. The final level with a tape. And I'm going to do like before, I'm going to go for the tape first. But guess what? This tape is literally about 2 seconds from the end of the level.
shit.
Yeah. Oh, I will say that this one's got some funny dialogue too.
You'll never find me, Neo Cortex. This castle is a maze. I alone know all of its secret halls and passages. Like the one behind the portrait of Grandfather that opens when you press on his triangular fossa? But how?
You dumbass. Well, this bitch was supposed to be smart and shit.
Yeah, and since we're in Cortex's castle, the masks are here, so technically we can use them.
Hmm.
Interdimensional loophole! Oh yeah, look at that little fucker just hiding up there. Tell I've done this before.
Mm-hmm.
I've had it up to here with your games, you lout! Lout? Why, I never!
What is it? Am I seeing double?
Embryo, quickly! Revoke this fraud's hologram access! No, Embryo! I'm no fraud! I'm from the future!
So make sure
you
hear
must
it.
Listen to me! Embryo, do you not recognize your own master? I'm the real Cortex! No, Embryo! I am!
Ding dong, ding dong! Oh my, sounds like the doorbell! I better go see who it is!
Good dolly.
Sadly, I can't blame Brio. I'd be confused as hell, too. I will say, in my run, this was the last one that I did get, so that's, I think this is probably one of the levels that I practiced the most on in the past. So, y'all may have heard me say that this was the last one with a tape. Because there's a Cortex timeline!
Oh.
Yeah. Alright. Believe it or not, we're almost at the end of the level.
Quit struggling! Don't make me! Help! Anyone! We have an evil doppelganger situation! I'm not a doppelganger! I'm... Oh, forget it! There, that'll shut me up.
Damn it! That's a shot. Since we've actually had punishments. about 2 hours since we've had punishment. You okay?
Yeah.
Not used to getting that punishment so suddenly, are you?
Here I am.
You'll never find me, Neo Cortex. This castle is a maze. I alone know all of its secret halls and passages. Like the one behind the portrait of Grandfather that opens when you press on his triangular fossa. But how?
The question is, was Grandfather a bona fide 10?
No. Any Cortex is a bona fide 10.
Well, you know, it looks like a naked mole rat.
Exactly. Ten on the ugly scale.
Ew. Negative 10.
Negative 10 million.
I've had it up to here with your game, you lout! Lout? Why I never?
Well, what is it? Never.
Pinfield, quickly! Revoke this fraud's hologram access! I'm no fraud. I'm from the future. You must listen to me. Embryo, do you not recognize your own master? I'm the real Cortex. No, Embryo, I am.
Ding dong.
Oh my, sounds like the doorbell. I'd better go see who it is.
And no one blames you, Brio. No one blames you for just trying to get the fuck out of here.
Broke the sham out. Mm-hmm. Broke the sham out.
Nothing!
I'm not here. I'm gonna grab my stuff and leave. Excuse me, please. Help me, excuse me.
That I might get this one faster than I got the tape and the other one is scary to me.
You'll never find me, Neo Cortex. This castle is a maze. I alone know all of its secret halls and passages. Like the one behind the portrait of Grandfather that opens when you press on his triangular fossa. But how?
I don't know how I made that one, but I'll take it.
Triangular fossa? But how?
Here's the thing I don't get.
Mm-hmm.
I really don't get why he doesn't believe me. At the moment, he's gotten nothing but the hard facts of this kind of shit happening.
Mm-hmm.
Like, again, he knows all about your life. He knows about the freaking secret entrance in your castle. Like, he looks and sounds just like you. Bring me off into the laser there. I have to miss the tint.
You'll never find me, Neocortex. This castle is a maze. I alone know all of its secret halls and passages. Like the one behind the portrait of Grandfather that opens when you press on his triangular fossa? But how?
Like how we slowed down the wall.
Christina.
Hi, Christina.
How are you doing, honey?
Ding dong, ding dong. Oh my, sounds like
the night star.
I'd better go see who it is.
Yeah, I want to say there. Cortex made a little bit of a faux pas there. Past Cortex, I'm the real Cortex. Regular Cortex. No, I am. I feel like he should have said, "We both are, you idiot! I'm from the future!"
Yeah, he should have.
No! God,
no!
Damn it! I know I keep saying like where was there, but like it's seriously in that corridor with all the masks.
Damn.
You'll never find me, Neo Cortex. This castle is a maze. I alone know all of its secret halls and passages. Like the one behind the portrait of Grandfather that opens when you press on his triangular fossa. But how?
For those wondering, triangular fossa is actually a triangular area of the ear. I'm able to get to the end.
I am!
Really, I don't think it's gonna be too
ding
bad.
Dong,
to
ding dong, ding dong! Oh my, sounds like
when
the
we go
for
the box and all that.
I'd better go see who it is!
We got it!
Oh. Yay!
Now you ready? Watch this. There's the end.
Wow.
I wasn't even kidding when I said it was literally at the end. Okay. Now then, let's go through and do it for real. Oh my god. Oh.
Ass
indeed, and not the good kind.
You'll never find me, Neo-Cortex. This castle is a maze. I alone know all of its secret halls and passages. Like the one behind the portrait of Grandfather that opens when you press
this
on his triangular fossa.
Sucky, look at this. Not worth it. But then I sure blow it up.
Not worth the one.
Well, it doesn't matter. We got the three deaths again, so we're good. That is the good part, is now it's like... Bullshit, I could have stood on. I've stood on those. Oh, there we go. You take those. This relatively painlessly. Ding dong, ding dong! Sounds like the doorbell.
Oh.
Rush too fast. Sounds redundant, doesn't it? Trying to rush too fast.
Christina.
Huh? This work gets tricky when we're trying to get all the boxes here.
Help! Help! Quit struggling! Don't make me! Help! Anyone! We have an evil doppelganger situation! I'm not a doppelganger! I'm... No, forget it.
Hi, Killian.
Hi, Killian. Shut me up.
Oh yeah, I don't know if you saw that. There's another little sneaky bit here.
With TNT.
I didn't even mean to hit the trigger. Box and gem. Oh, yeah. Cool. slowed down my disintegration. That didn't work either, just standing completely still. No. Who would have known? See, I'm doing a market. I do like to think of Papuna as like the sassy, the lack of the trailer. You know what I mean? Not gonna lie though, like I feel like she kind of gave off that vibe even from when we first met her. I still freaking love her intro line of, "Don't look at me like I broke wind at a wedding."
That's
a good line, like. Part of what's to be said if anyone ever gives me like a sour look. Yes! We are almost done the base game. My god. We have one level left. Flashback tapes and the final boss. Because we no, I wasn't trying to go here. Because we just went through that level, I don't want to go through it immediately again. We're gonna do the flashback tapes first. Final four. Overall fitness exam. Oh no, we're not
experiment start! It took a while to find Coco an appropriate outfit, but I must say I outdid myself.
But I did this one. Didn't I do this one? I do this one. Okay, we had three left. I don't know why I thought we had four left. No, I'm just making sure. What's running on right now? Resilience. Oh no, tech check. Yeah, okay. Tech check. Why was I on the wrong one? Okay, no, I know this one. Okay.
Fascination with technology. Not just a video game addiction.
I love that Coco appears to have a fascination with technology or just a video game addiction. I know we did the other one before, just because I remember talking about how freaking Coco's overalls were Brio's.
Mm-hmm.
I got a little too hyperactive. Oh, damn. Almost had that one. Toxic tunnels wore me out. Checkpoints right there, come on now.
Sweet games.
I'm sorry I'm not talking much. I'm doing my Christmas design.
That's fine.
Well, I want to get it out before this deal thing ends. I focused on the other one more than I should have. Thank you, CK, but I feel like I need to get it done. If I have a break, then I won't. I'll get stressed.
Thank you. one? Where did I miss one? Did I miss one before?
No, what? Why did you miss one?
I'm gonna start over just to be safe.
Koko appears to possess a fascination with technology. Not just a video game addiction.
Break me game with too many characters with an as the first one. Same as it was before.
Hi, Nuggets. Haven't seen you in a while. Yeah, hi. Kind of funny that Nuggets turns up as I'm drawing Nugs. Yeah, Nux now has a plush form. Tia, Jinx, Jaffy, and Nux are all gonna have representation.
Yep, there we go. Missed the one on the side. That was kind of painless. I don't want to go too much over, but we might go a little bit over. Resilience evacuation. See you back? Not yet, okay. So I know I mentioned before that some of these have funny lore bits.
Hmm.
I think it might be this one. Let me see. I think the resilience evaluation might be. Yeah, I think it's this one that has the one of the funnier bits in it. Whew!
Oh, I've got to talk to you off the stream about something.
Okay. Take a look at what rep percentage wise before we can get into that actually. So let's see. Okay, two tapes, one level, boss level. I'm gonna say 48. Haha, 48. Nice.
Quiet.
Like saying, oh my god, you're still up? This is like average time for us.
It's 1 a.m. here, so. Well, almost 1. I'm used to it. I have to be nocturnal basically for this job.
And said, Cortex, just go and whoopsie poopums yourself. I guess that was when we were talking about when they were going back and forth to the Yeah. Into it.
You may start.
Oh, is that it? Start. Oh, there, look, there's a little video game code. Playing games. Oh, fuck. This one. Speaking of the devil, there it is. So we can at least hear the dialogue there.
Maybe you're ready. Subject appears.
Master, a Dr. Entropy is calling.
Tell him I'm in the shower again.
Rats! Perhaps.
come back.
Next time, perhaps. That's a dead one.
On a new flash tape? On a new flash tape?
Yeah, I finished the other one. Apparently, Cortex avoids talking to Entropy by telling him that he's in the shower.
Mm-hmm.
That's a dead one.
We'll finish the flashbacks next week, or whenever we play this again. I want to finish the dang story for y'all. Scene go. The good thing is that this one has no flashback tape.
I won't let me fail. I mean, fail differently. I mean, oh, crash! I won't let me fail. I mean, fail differently. I mean, oh, crash!
Thank you.
I won't let me fail. I mean, fail differently. I mean, oh, crash! I won't let me fail. I mean, fail differently. I mean, oh, crash!
Imagine if Cortex is the one that made Banjo and Kazooie the way they are in the world versus the Kazooie shooting Eggman. I don't know what Banjo and Kazooie is, Rodan, I'm sorry.
Banjo Kazooie's a N64 game.
Mm.
It's one of those platformer collectathons.
I won't let me fail. I mean, fail differently. I mean, oh, crash!
Ding.
Thank you, Spooky Pumpkin 32, for subscribing. Thank you. be starting all the way back here?
There must be a way for me to reason with me.
Sounds so bizarre.
Can't I be more reasonable like I am?
Here we go.
Masquerade as me, will you? Well, I'm you from the future, you idiot! I'm not an idiot! You're the idiot! Idiot! Get him!
And here we are. Now we probably won't get the 3 deaths or less, but I'm just gonna try to complete it at this point.
Mm-hmm.
If we get it, we get it.
Help! Help! Quit struggling! Don't make me! Help! Anyone! We have an evil doppelganger situation! I'm not a doppelganger! I'm... No, oh, forget it!
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
y'all know that while they were still making the game, Okay, we got everything else but the thing. I'll take it.
So he never got to, like, see it.
Well, when I say the original, I do mean like the one from the PS1.
That's what I mean, though.
Yeah, no, he didn't get to see it. It came out like a, I want to say a month or two after he passed.
Oh, wow. No.
Yeah. Go ahead.
I wondered why no one was responding to me. I've been muted.
Oh, dear!
Honey!
Oh.
Yeah, because my mic cut out. And then it just automatically went mute, so... It's alright.
Bastard. Bastard fight. The past unmasked. Here we go.
Any idea how stubborn I used to be?
Yes.
I need to stop him from making you. But I can't kill him because that would kill me. So I guess that means I'll have to kill you. Yoink.
Oh, shit.
Did you jump on the shoot-o-matic? Assistant, help! Just relax and accept non-existence. Matter? Afraid of the searing deadly laser? Careful, I might flare.
I just don't hear you.
Yes, your whole world is upside down. Confused? Disoriented? I can see your tiny brain cells frying themselves. Before
bored of your shenanigans.
The fuck's it coming over? More laser? Oh, well done.
Jinx, baby. Hi, baby. He's been asleep. Hi. Oh, you look so sleepy. Oh. Hey, hey, Papa.
Assistant, go!
I'm trying to just get with people.
Adam says hi, Jinx. Killian says, come on, you got this. Oh, you got sneezes!
Oh, sneezes.
Here we go. Ending time.
Not like this.
Ooh.
Well, first ending time.
No.
I think this is how it feels.
Must have taken a hit to the old temporal lobe. But a fallen foe can only mean one thing. It came to blows, and I won! My new general's first order of business will be to dispose of you.
I will say, I do love what they do here.
We are closer than ever before. Quickly, into the vortex! Dr.
It's the insane trilogy.
The vortex is not ready. We have no idea what it could do. Failure again.
Explains a lot.
We're the reason we're a reject.
You stay.
What are you going to do to me?
Looks like somebody needs a little time out. Somewhere he can't cause any trouble.
Enjoy the end of the universe!
Dingo's diner is back and ready for you. Take away three predictable dishes inspired by my interdimensional travels. Enjoy the breeze with our innovative three-wall dining room design. Dingo's diner, health and safety rated D. For delicious.
Warning, D is a failing sanitation grade and does not stand for delicious.
I love the narrator in this game. There's Cortex at the end of the universe.
Ah, peace at last.
Look at it.
Aww. Okay.
Oh, almost there, almost there. Get the yes! Oh, victory! Woohoo! Hey, Crash, you're in. Five, four, three, two, one.
They had enough time to put that in the game. Wait.
This game has been a work of fiction. Any similarities to any marsupials, talking masks, dingo alligator hybrids, or evil science guys with weirdly shaped heads, living or dead, is purely coincidental. You should not have played this game if you suffer from Wumpa allergy, crash rash, fear of alternate dimensions, fear of moving platforms, fear of still platforms, fear of sequels, fear of squishy noises, fear of bouncy noises, fear of super science, fear of collecting things, fear of 90s nostalgia, inability to comprehend time paradoxes, inability to forgive those who have wronged you, inability to pick a restaurant when someone asks you what you're hungry for, inability to remember where you park, delicate tummy. For more information on bandicoots and their diet, habitat, mating habits, wish lists, and shoe sizes, visit your local library and ask your grandma. I don't know if she has any prior experience with bandicoots, but she's very wise, and I'm sure she'd love to hear from you. The makers of this game do not in any way endorse eating at Dingodile's Diner, which has been known to cause trans-dimensional discharge, intestinal rifts, wumpa whooping cough, parasitic slime boils, random teleportation into darker timelines, and uncontrollable mewing like a little kitty cat during important business meetings. Any unauthorized exhibition, distribution, or duplication of this game will result in very hurt feelings. And why would you want to hurt our feelings? We've always said really nice things about you. We even said your new haircut looked great, even though it was kind of a weird length for you. Guests of Crash Bandicoot stay at Insane Beach Suites, which is just a log with some moss on it. The moss is really soft, though, so you should be able to get a good night's sleep. What, are you too good to sleep on a log? Sorry, Your Majesty, I suppose you want a continental breakfast instead of a handful of ants that make their nest under the tree. Jeez Louise, there's no pleasing some people! Can you give me a minute? Okay, I'm ready to go again. The events of this game are absolutely 100% canonical. Unless you didn't like them, in that case it was all a dream.
That's it! But like, that is the best credit scroll dialogue ever!
Agreed. I like how they had the pet, everybody's pets in here.
Yeah. Wait, you're gonna sleep in a log? Sorry, Your Majesty! So yeah, so that's the base story.
I'm sorry, Your Majesty!
Jeez, there's just no pleasing you, some people! I love that. Legal distribution or copying of this game will result in very hurt feelings. And why would you want to hurt our feelings? We've always said really nice things about you. Even when you got that weird haircut. And we said it looked great, even though it was a really weird length for you. Like, the team clearly had a great time making this game.
Oh, yeah.
And clearly had a good sense of humor.
I just can't. Sorry, Your Majesty!
Yeah, just got so mad.
I think I know what you need to put on your soundboard.
What's the sorry, Your Majesty?
Yeah!
I'm sure I can do that. But yeah,
Sorry, Your Majesty.
Yeah, I mean,
can't.
Even when we heard him going through why you shouldn't eat at Dingo's Diner the first time, and, like, it's like all the side effects from eating there. Which I love about one of them was constipation and the other one was explosive diarrhea.
Oh wow.
You can get one or you can get the other. God help you if you get both.
These events were 100% canonical unless you hear them, in which cause it was just all a dream.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
And the only reason I'm keeping it on the threads is because I just am not entirely sure if there's anything else. But we do get two little things for for beating the game.
Ooh.
Oh, by the way, I love this. I think I told you this. The trophy for when we defeated Cortex in the ice level was called Fourth Time's the Charm. And then beating him again, the trophy's called Fifth Time's the Charm. No, that's fine. There's probably nothing else. Okay, so we go to the dimensional map. Ready for this? Get a triple spin!
Ooh.
It actually looks really crazy. Keep going, there's so much more to do. Get all the skins, gems, flashback tapes, time trial relics, and discover the insanely perfect relics. Are you bad enough, a Bandicoot, to reach 100% completion? Yes, I've done it. But also, we got new skins. You want to see what we get for beating the game? Through the ringer. They fucking know. They fucking know. Coco is missing a tooth.
And an eye.
Yeah, right. Yeah, like they fucking know. They don't. That puts us at 50% completion. Oh, look, we got a gallery now. Because we, the character gallery. Oh, nice. And then we can watch the final cinematic. Then there's the 100, and, yeah, achieve a certain level of completion, and a maximum possible completion. This one we are not going to get. So, yeah. So there we go. That has been Wumpa Wednesday for now. We are going to call it a night there. And, yeah, you know, get some of the sweet holiday merch before the time runs out. You know, it's the holiday season. You want to have it in time for Christmas. I'm hoping it would get there in time for Christmas. Just remember, the longer you wait, the less likely that is. And if you order through the 4th, that's this upcoming Sunday, I believe, then you can get 15% off and standard shipping for free. And so we we'll see y'all tomorrow for a stream of some sort. Until then, we will catch y'all later. Bye.
Bye. Bye-bye.